On this day, May 20th in 1873, the iconic Levi Strauss and Jacob Davis received a patent for blue jeans, revolutionizing the world of fashion. The durable denim pants, initially created for miners, soon became a symbol of American culture and style. Today, we commemorate the anniversary of this patent, honoring the timeless and versatile appeal of jeans that have become a wardrobe staple worldwide.